Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Lies of P. So I found a motherfucker guarding a door here. Let's meet that asshole. That guy was here, right? He's still here.
Life is short, and life in Kraut, all I can do is keep plugging away. My treasure. Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I didn't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. Found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is short. All I can do is keep... You never heard of Alidoro? He's a and unlike a lot of the riffraff and professionalism is important when you're talking about... That's why, Alan, I know there are rumors about... The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins, and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it.
Is he still here? He's not here. He changed places. But I have no idea what I would have to do in Barren Swamp. Okay, I think I have to go talk to that guy over there. I think so. Let's do that. That guy with the red mark on its chest is lying down there. I think I have to talk with this guy.
My only friend, what have you come to tell me? I'm being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much.
जो भी है होटल क्राट में है तो होटल क्राट में चलते हैं।
I always welcome friend. There you are. Now, just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Venini always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
Malam District. Look for the bleachery and laundry line. No, not Barren Swamp, Malam District. लगता है ये बैला नारंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट के अंदर घुसने से पहले आएगा। पाथ ऑफ द पिलग्रिम से चेक करता हूँ। So apparently you have to go down here. Our favorite brand new car is all the way down. This is the way. Who's this?
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they?
Slum this.
Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find the stolen goods on your own. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me.
Why didn't you fall in the trap, huh? Motherfucker, you wanted me to fall in the trap.
When the trap's empty, so are my pockets.
Oh yes, I want to kill you. I so want to kill you now. So we got a life amulet. I think we got life amulet. This increases max HP. So equipping this, then equipping this is shit. This also increases max. This is life amulet plus one. XP increase there. My HP on its own. Let's go to hotel. Increased exponentially. Wait.
You are here.
No. Activity went from A to C. What materials do I need? Oh, I need ergo. Wait. I have ergo.
You are here.
I can change my motivity to A. Motivity from D to C. This technique gives me B to S directly. 8 damage reduction. But I will get technique S if I use a technique rank here. And if I use an advanced rank, if I use advanced climb, my technique goes to D, advanced goes to D, and motivity goes from A to B. I don't need it, and I also need ergo to do this. Grind some more. My favorite grinding place is in Lorenzini Arcade. It's too big ass. I don't know how much they will give me, maybe 800 to 900. Forgot what this guy sells. What is that guy?
Tell me what you need.
Not that great items. From now on, I'm not selling these things. Farewell, Catalyst. Faster than it was previously. Yeah, if I do it this with pocket watch, this loading time is extra. किसान मॉन्स्टर ये बॉम मिल रहा था इनके लिए। I don't need किसान मॉन्स्टर, I need full मॉन्स्टर बिच। And I need to go buy throwables. I have like no throwables. Those are like shit ass throwables. Not good throwables. This happens. yourself as a big surma or something. But you're not. रास्ते में भीड़ जमा बैठा है। अच्छा, जो कंटिन्यूअसली हील करता है वो। Why don't I take if I take life amulet plus one? Ah yeah, restores HP continuously. 2000. Getting less from 2000. और शायद तीन बार करना पड़ेगा. तीन बार करने से क्या होगा भाई, जैसे 31 मिनट तो है चुका. वाह बढ़िया बढ़िया, दो हिट मिले. और हम लोग जाएंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. और क्या बोलते हैं, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिफीटेड दोज एसोल्स. Apparently you need 1.5 million or 15 million, I don't know. I have no idea. Either 1.5 million or 15 million. I know it's a big difference, but yeah. Only upgrade your character like 200 levels. This game. That I'm using is like maxed out. Now you can only change your after handles. Sword upgrade is done. This is the highest upgrade. This is the औकात भूलिए ना, औकात नहीं भूलने का भाई, औकात भूल गया तो भी कुछ नहीं होगा। I'm doing this because this is easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I can go for the brothers. Those brothers who are in the Malam district. That was maybe this time they will die. The first time they did not die. Maybe one more time before going to Malam district. First I will upgrade, then we'll go for survivals. Already 38 minutes. I can also go for the brotherhood. It's no big deal. They will eventually die. सर इसके एक हिट मारने का आदत हो गया है, मेरे को देखते ही हर को सही मतलब है। आई डोंट केयर if it hits me one kick. More challenging parts are coming because I know one thing for sure that nameless puppet only arrives when you don't give your heart to Geppetto. Yes, that's filler I'm giving you. You guys already know. You guys have seen every gameplay of this game. So nameless puppet only comes when you are not giving your heart to Geppetto. But if you give your heart to Geppetto, then Simon is the last. Lakshya, the one that creators are crying their ass out for being the naughtiest or being the scariest or being the hardest. But I think that it depends on your perspective, that what you find hard, what you don't find hard. technique there when you are facing Lexus here. Take the Legion arm, which allows you to place mines. Yes, that's one tip that I got from other good Liza P players. Also, there is a good tip for this Brotherhood. You just have to wait for them to attack. Saves time, but also it has a huge buff damage if you can use properly. Yeah, sometimes throwables won't reach. Precise. DK or PK, I don't care. Okay, let's do like 40,000, then go for dual upgrade and buy some foibles. So if you use your quads and use that for lower rates of items to buy, then you can get items at even lower prices. Cancelled my move in midway. But that worked. I'm not angry about that or something. I will do this two more times. 57,000. Okay. 48 minutes ka 46 minutes पचास मिनट तो हो ही जाएगा ये करते करते उसके पोर्ट्रेट के सामने एक क्या बोलते हैं उसको पियानो है पियानो को बजा के सीक्रेट पैसेज में खोल के जाना है तो वो हम लोग नेक्स्ट वीडियो में करेंगे
Soon you will see the Isle of Alchemists but be warned you're walking into hell and I should know the truth is I escaped from there I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, clever one. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready to. Please. Save us. Save Krat.
मुझे नहीं पता था ये.
I knew it. There is a secret passage. The stalkers must be getting information from the alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm a listener. To bear witness.
Vigor badhao ki motivity badhao. एक बढ़ा देता हूँ अभी 8000 है उसको तो मैलम डिस्ट्रिक्ट फर्स्ट लेट गेट द कॉइंस गोल्ड कॉइंस गोल्ड फकिंग कॉइंस Click on inject booster. I know it will be fast forwarded, but let me show you again. If I go reset level, you can see how much I have ergo, how much ergo I have collected. Let's see, 972,000. That is 9,72,000, almost 10 lakh. 10 lakh और वो जमाने के लिए भी बहुत खेलना पड़ता है भाई ऐसे नहीं है कि तुम एक घंटा में 9 लाख मिल गया तुमको ना बबू ना ये सब जगह तो बाद में आया ना जो 100,000 पर आवर दिस प्लेस केम वे आफ्टर 6th or 7th चैप्टर आई केम टू नो अबाउट सो लेट्स गो टू मैलम डिस्ट्रिक्ट So this is the place I already told you guys that you can buy your throwables from here. This guy, this cellar has like infinite number of, not infinite number, but huge number of throwables available for you. Because I don't need, I'm not carrying.
Bosses work hard too, you know. Enjoy the black market collection.
A black market trader. See. I will buy four of this. Four of this.
Bosses work hard too.
Sell something that I actually don't use those things. Here I'm keeping this one in 2, I'm keeping this one 3, I'm keeping this one, and in 4, 2, 3, 4. Yes. We are ready, but it's already 53 minutes. I'm gonna keep this video short because I'm gonna I think the next video will be a little bit longer. So bye guys, see you soon, have a good day and take care. We are going to click red and we'll come end the video there. So bye guys, see you soon, have a good day. See you in Hogwarts Legacy. Next.